Angelina Jolie has never been active on social media and seems to like to keep her personal life very private. Unlike Jolie, her newfound friend Salma Hayek is a total social media buff and posts regularly on the gram. The two met on the sets of their upcoming superhero film, The Eternals, that is based on Marvel comics of the same name and seem to be having a newly formed friendship. Fans have been thanking the grown-up star for getting Jolie to pose with her and stand-up comedian Kumail Nanjiani for a selfie, as the only behind-the-scenes picture seen of Jolie was taken by her Maleficent co-star Elle Fanning. The picture was paired with a heartwarming caption that read, "Gosh, am I so lucky? I thought I was just going to be working with great actors playing aliens. Little did I know I was going to befriend such amazing human beings." Kumail reposted the picture and wrote an equally heart-melting caption saying, "I get to work with these amazings every day. It's an honor and a thrill. They are going to be so good in Eternals. Every day on set with them is a masterclass. I just take notes. Hashtag Eternals family." We can't wait to see the new buddies sharing the screen in the superhero movie that will hit theaters next year.